choice. We're gonna need two turnips and heat.
Two turnips and heat? What the fuck are you talking about?
That's what people said. What? Get fucked, you need two turnips and heat. I don't really know what it means. I guess coaxes them and gets them expanded. It takes the fucking turnips to a whole other level. You never heard of this?
Ricky, it's turn up the heat.
No, I've heard that, but this is two turnips and heat. Different.
No, it's not, Ricky. You got it mixed up, bud. It's
boys,
turn up the heat.
That's what they fucking say. When you're in a fucked up situation, you need to get things figured out. Two turnips and heat.
It's not two turnips and heat.
What is it then?
Turn up the heat!
No, you would turn the fucking heat up. Why, man?
Why are you trying to fucking
I cook turnips, boys?
Oh, how? I don't, it doesn't matter.
You cook turnips with heat, Ricky. There's nobody disagreeing with that, but the expression doesn't involve turnips at all.
Maybe you haven't heard it. Maybe you haven't
Nobody's heard it.
Turnips are a whole different fucking animal, aren't they?
Turnips are fucking vegetables, Ricky.
Well, whatever they are, they cook different than everything else. And if you can get them fucking cooked or heated up, then you're gonna figure everything out. What?
Turnips aren't involved in the expression.
Well, it's just your fucking opinion, isn't it? Anyway, if I think about two turnips and get them expanded with heat, when you turn up the heat to get the fucking turnips and heat, I think about breaking the house with fucking alarm systems. That's what we need to do. It's easy money. And the old man used to do it.
Breaking the house with alarm systems.